Thank you. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda.
Good evening, everyone. We've been waiting for you, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich here, as we look forward to this contest. Is there one position that in this game with these two teams is most important to you?
Well, no question. The guys in the crease, the goaltenders, Doc. Because if you got no goaltending, you have absolutely no shot to win.
Here are the Honda starting goaltenders. Jonathan Bernier, the netminder tonight, won a Stanley Cup with Los Angeles, led the American Hockey League in Manchester with 9 shutouts, and was a 3-year member of the team in Lewiston called the Maniacs. Great name. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove.
He hit the post. Big blast. Shot misses the net.
The Assassins lug the puck in their own end.
Good quick poke check there.
Pushing it on out of their own end. The puck taken hold up by Cogliano.
He is hooked. He kind of shook it off and continues to play. There'll be a penalty. Detroit's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
San Jose is getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
Assassin's penalty.
The draw, the save. Another solid pad save. Detroit setting things up in their own end. Nicely into the zone and gathered in by Marion Gabbert. Possession still at center ice. Poke checked away by Delzala. Possession taken in his own end by Alex Steen. Good work, stepped on fast. A lightning-like glove save. San Jose setting things up in center. And it's two alone on the goalie. Wonderful save. Didn't go for the deke there. San Jose setting things up at center. The Assassins are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. And possession taken over in his own end by Ekman Larson. Snapping a pass to Little. Good work, he can continue this. San Jose is moving the puck through center ice. Huge hit, possession's gone.
You have a hit like this, there will be more to follow.
Great chance here, 2-on-1. Picked up in the attacking zone. Groot, great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Waffle boarded. That rush is broken.
And the loose puck gathered in by Oshie.
Nice standing poke check by Russell. He won't avoid something for doing that. A little under 8 minutes played here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. And directed up the middle to Jordan Staal. Picks it up in his own end. Looking for options.